A good tiller with strong tines is a must-have for any serious gardener. That's why we've spent the past 75 years obsessing about how to make ours the best. It's dawn at the Troy Bilt testing range, and one of our engineers is getting ready for a day out in the field. Our testers put nearly 150 hours of field time on a single machine. At 8 hours a day, 5 days a week, that's almost a full month of non-stop tilling. A tiller's tines are his most important feature. They're responsible for digging, chopping, and burying the soil. And our Bolo tines do it with gusto. They dig deep to handle even the roughest ground conditions. Sometimes you just gotta sit back and enjoy the ride. We've designed our blades to exact specifications. Their coined edge and unique shape make the blades self-cleaning and self-sharpening. They're also heat-treated to the perfect level of hardness. In the tine bend test, we use a 1,000 PSI press to check the strength of the materials. Any cracking or chipping is absolutely unacceptable. Here, you can see how our Bolo tines are designed in segments at three different angles. One for surface breaking power, one for efficient root and vegetation chopping, and one for soil mixing and milling. Years of in-garden testing have proven that our Bolo tines are the most efficient shape and arrangement for both tilling and power composting. A closer look shows that with the other guys, you might only get one single angle and a single surface to break the soil, while the Troy Bilt blades are engineered to eat up whatever you throw at them. Any serious gardener can tell the difference between a job half done and a job well done. We'll go with the latter. To you, it's Saturday. To us, it's an obsession. It's how we're built.